classes resumed at 9:30 this morning here at Haworth Hall after a hazmat scare on campus. I'll give you a look at the building that we're talking about here. Things are back to normal, though, but 8 a.m. classes were canceled. Text alerts went out to students when the science building here was evacuated after a hazardous material report from custodians around 7 a.m. Students and teachers all had to evacuate. Several surrounding streets were shut down for a couple of hours. The university's environmental health and safety team came here to investigate. Lawrence fire crews and hazmat spent more than an hour here getting reports of two cylinders in the building's basement that were emitting an odor. Hazmat crews determined, though, that there was no danger. It was a lab buffer solution, they tell us, used in a research lab. Haworth Hall is home to science classes and also a research lab. But again, everything is back to normal. Students have been able to return to class. Reporting in Lawrence, I'm Jana Corrie, KMBC.com.